She tries to hold her tears back. Her hands are shaking and her palms are sweating, but she says, I I'm not afraid to
staring at herself in the mirror on the restroom door. Voices in her head got better when she's heard before.
The
things I said to hold her back, they never seem to leave her head and tend to keep her mind at war. All the things I said to hold her back, they keep her locked inside of all the times when she's been hurt before. Her eyes are swollen as she tries to hold her tears back.